Hey guys, what's going on? First of all, no, I did not post a replay view of the entire race. I only posted the replay view of the outlap so that I could take a few seconds to talk to you about what's going on in this race. As some of my viewers already know, I have been working on getting my iRating back up to the level it was when I was in IndyCar. In IndyCar, my iRating got as high as the 2250s. In NASCAR Truck Series, it has gotten as low as the 1500s. So I'm working on getting that back up. But as my iRating goes up, it's at the 1800s now. I am having to deal with not only better drivers, but more aggressive drivers. And sometimes these more aggressive drivers seem to go for gaps that don't really exist in our world. In the past two races, I got wrecked out. And I was pretty frustrated for this race and just worried about losing more iRating. So my frustration kind of comes through in the live commentary. But that's what live commentary is for, right? This turned out to be a really good race, so I hope you enjoy it.
Oh man, pace car's off. Drive smart there. Green flag.
Here's where I usually get wrecked, right?
Inside,
here.
At your door. Still there. Corner clear. Inside. Still inside. Still inside. Clear, clear, clear. Outside. Still out there at your quarter. Clear, clear. Quarter outside. Clear high.
Came really close to winning on this track a few races back, but once I could start getting into the top splits, yeah, those guys will just dump you. It's like you don't—they don't think you deserve
inside,
to be there, so they'll just
inside.
Dump you. Inside,
still inside.
And here's the number two.
Still there. Still inside.
And they do it so they can push up to that outside.
Quarter inside. All clear, my man.
Why are these people acting like this? They'd rather wreck you than lose a single position. It's crazy.
Inside quarter. Still on the inside. Still there. Still inside. All clear, my man. Stay on their fucking ass, man. We'll get them. Caution's out. Yeah, did my radio sound bad out there? Single file, please. Double check those belts, bud. Check your steering wheel one more time.
Alright. Let's hope I don't get wrecked this time.
Alright, boss man. Base car is off. Green flag. Outside. Clear high. Outside. Still there. Still there. Clear. Outside. Clear, clear, clear. Good job. Outside. Still there. Still out there. Still there. Clear outside if you want it.
What said is this is probably the best racing I've had on this track all week. I had some top five finishes, but I was usually pretty far ahead in those. So I guess I should look at it as a good thing, meaning that I'm getting into top splits now, or upper splits. My rating right now is at 1800, down from 1854 just a couple races ago when I got wrecked. But that's down from 2200 when I was doing IndyCar, so.
Inside,
and this guy's gonna hold me high.
Still there at your door.
Or he's gonna wreck me.
Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Good job. Twenty laps to go this time by.
That gave my heart a little jump. I hate that bump. I hated it in IndyCar, and I hate it in the Truck Series.
Outside, outside. Still outside. Still out there. You're clear. Outside, clear high.
Trying to hold on that
outside.
To that position after you bumped that wall twice
outside.
Now.
Still there on your quarter outside. Clear. Outside. Quarter outside. Still there. Clear. Clear.
Go on by, dude. Go on by. Jeez. Just get out of the damn way. Doing is holding us up. time he hits that wall, everybody behind him checks up. And it's slowing me down. This guy behind me is going to get me because of it.
To go this time.
At least this will be a clean race, and if I finish where I'm at, I'll be in the top half, so let's try to take some positives away from this.
Five laps to go. Outside, outside. Still outside. Still there. Still outside. Clear. Good job.
Well, that slowed us down.
Outside. Clear high.
Finally. tires are rubbish right now.
Two more, let's go. Outside. Still out there. All clear. Outside. Still there, still there. Still there. The white flag. Still out there. Clear outside. Check your flag, man. Great job, bud. Good job in the pits, fellas.
That was a pretty good race. Came in 8th. Which is better than top half.
Let's keep track of what cans he uses, and we'll try to get weights harder.
We are putting gas in the pit road.
Ron, did you copy me on the weight?